In just a few days, Jake Paul, has he been to your gym?
Yeah.
He's fighting Anderson Silva. 3 years ago, he never threw a punch, and now he's fighting Anderson Silva in his ninth pro fight.
Yeah?
Give me your assessment, your breakdown, your analysis.
You know,
when he trained you, did you watch him?
Yeah. Him or his brother sparred. I don't even remember which one it was. Yeah, it was fine. If everything's on the up and up, it's tough for me to think Anderson Silva's not going to win. But I don't know. You know, I don't know, like, what's up with this fight.
It ain't up and up. There's no shenanigans. Like, there's no... Anderson Silva's not going to take money. He wants to win. I mean, he's 3-0, 4-0 in boxing, so...
He's like 47, though.
40 is the new 30s.
Okay, what is 47, then?
So, I mean, if you... Listen, does it matter age in boxing?
Hell yes, it matters, Ellie.
I don't know.
You know, but hey, check. That being said, even with his advanced years...
He's an icon, he's a legend.
He is, you know, and I still... And he beat fucking Chavez Jr.
So, okay, so you picked Anderson to beat Jake.
Yeah, that's not like a strong opinion of mine, but I think
55-45, like,
yeah,
it's close
or something like that.
So if Jake wins, do you respect him more? Do you say, like, wow, he shocked me?
Yeah, I don't know if I'd call it shocking. Again, he is fighting a 47-year-old ex-MMA guy that's happy to be there, kind of, you know, happy for the paycheck. But yeah, for sure, I'll give him respect if he wins that fight.
Does he stop Anderson Silva? Does Anderson Silva stop him? Like, what do you think? Is it decision?
How many rounds is it even?
Probably 8, 10, 12, I don't know.
I don't think it's 8 or 10 rounds. I bet you it's like 6 or 8 rounds.
Probably 10.
I think you know, the longer the fight goes favors Silva more. Let's see, right? It's next weekend.
All right, they have Brandon Krause picked Anderson Silva. And we'll be back next week after, 2 weeks after the fight, and then we'll see who wins.